Is it about this film that has left such an impact on so many people? I stayed away from reviewing this movie for a while because I didn't really understand.
Let's time travel back to the 90s with...
They're the only animals I see in this town. Is there a class system?
Because Father Goofy, of course, embarrasses him every moment possible. But Max says after today, he'll be the coolest kid on the block.
Yes, Mr. Goof. This is Principal Mazer. Calling in regard to your son, Maximilian.
Max? Oh my gosh, is he hurt?
Mr. Goof, he's in trouble.
Like a gang member.
Your son caused the entire student body to break into a riotous frenzy.
Couldn't be more.
If I were you, Mr. Goof, I'd seriously reevaluate the way you're raising your child before he ends up in the electric chair.
Electric chair.
Secret so people don't mock him again. This world is pretty sick. Oh yeah, this scene. This scene makes me cry! What was that about?
Get your own life! Get your own life! Leave me alone and get your own life!
Pencils down.
It must be hard being Jewish.
Cheddar! Cheddar!